If you want to transfer all the contacts from your old phone to a new phone by using your Gmail account, then what you do is go to the contacts application, tap on this more option here, go to manage contacts. Now go to this option, move contacts, and what we are going to do is we are going to move the contacts that are present in your phone to the Gmail account. So you can select phone. If you don't have these contacts present in the phone, then you can select SIM. So after that, done. Now you have to select the account where you want to transfer the contact. So I want to transfer the contact in this Gmail account, so I will select this one and then move. So once you have finished moving the contacts to your Gmail account, you will go to your new phone, and then in that new phone you will go to settings, you will scroll down, go to accounts and backup, and then you have to tap on accounts, and then you will scroll down and select add account, select Google. Now you have to use your PIN code or your fingerprint which you have used to lock the device. After that, you have to enter the Gmail account where you have transferred the contacts. So once you have finished adding the Gmail account in your new phone, then you will see the Gmail account like this one. You will open it and you will go to sync account, and if you see, there will be an option called contacts, and you can see right now the contacts are syncing. So what happens is all the contacts that are present in the Gmail account will be synced and it will appear in your Android device.